everyone, welcome to MR Kitchen of Anwidge Eternal Learning Channel. If you are new to this channel, please take a moment to subscribe to our channel. In this video, we are going to see how to prepare very tasty and delicious prawn gravy. Okay. For this recipe, we require to make two paste. First one is take tomato, onion and garlic. Grind them into a nice fine paste. Second one is take grated coconut, fennel seeds and cashew nuts. Grind this also into a nice fine paste. I have kept all the required ingredients ready. Without any further ado, let's get started. Take a kadai, add about 2 tablespoons of cooking oil. When the oil gets heated up, add 2 cinnamon and 2 cloves. After that, add the first paste that we prepared using tomato, onion and garlic. Saute the mixture well. Then add a pinch of turmeric powder. Add salt as required. Now, in this stage, add about 1/2 tablespoon of red chili powder. This gives a very good color to the gravy. I have cleaned the prawns using turmeric powder and salt. Now, add the prawns to the gravy. Mix it well till all the prawns gets coated with the gravy nicely. Now add 2 tablespoons of dhania powder and mix it well. Add water according to your requirement. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of garam masala powder. It gives good flavor and aroma to this gravy. Now in this stage add paste 2 that we prepared using coconut, fennel seeds and cashew nuts. Mix it well. Add curry leaves, it gives a very nice flavor to the gravy. The gravy is boiling nicely. Mix the gravy now and then and wait till it becomes thick and creamy. Now the prawn gravy is ready. We tried this gravy with coconut milk rice. It was fabulous. It also goes well with any other subtle biryani, chapati, parota, naan, butter naan, etc. Try this recipe and leave your comments below. If you like this video, don't forget to turn the black thumbs up blue and subscribe to Anvij Eternal Learning channel and click on the bell button. See you on the next video. Bye.